Wow, so many Coke and Pepsi! I love it! Check out the pyramid, guys! This is the Coke pyramid! Check it out, guys! And this is the Pepsi pyramid!
Awesome.
I'm so thirsty, guys! I'll drink some soda!
Which one should I choose, guys? Coke or Pepsi?
Ah, I got an idea! I'll choose Coke because I like red!
Awesome.
Let's get one Coke to drink, guys!
It's just a dream, guys, but I'm still thirsty. Let me go find some Coke.
Ooh. Ah, a lot of soda over there, guys. Let's go take one.
Awesome.
Huh? They're all Pepsi. Ah, there's a giant Coke. Maybe there's a lot of Coke inside.
Ooh.
Huh? It's all Pepsi, guys. I wanted Coke. So sad.
Hi, Wendy.
Hi, Uncle Kay.
Huh? Wendy, what are you doing here? Why you look so sad?
I'm so thirsty and I wanted Coke. But there's no Coke here. It's only Pepsi.
Why don't you love Pepsi, Wendy? I love Pepsi. Pepsi tastes good. Look. Mmm. It tastes so good.
Pepsi is good, but I like Coke better because I like the color red.
Really? Okay, I buy one Coke for you.
Yay!
Hold on, Wendy.
Huh? What happened, Uncle Kay?
I only buy Coke for you if you pass my challenge.
Huh? What is the challenge, Uncle Kay?
I give you a table of colors, and you have to give me the soda that matches the colors.
Wow, it's interesting. Let me check it out.
Okay.
There is red, blue, brown, yellow, orange, and green.
Wendy, Wendy, don't forget the picture of soda.
Thank you, Uncle Kay. I think Coke is red, blue is Pepsi, brown is root beer, yellow is mellow yellow, Fanta, and green is 7-Up. Uncle Kay, I'm done.
Okay, let me check it. I think Wendy is correct, guys. Good job, Wendy.
Thank you, Uncle Kay. Can you buy Coke for me now?
Okay, I buy Coke for you, Wendy. Good to meet you, okay?
Thank you, Uncle Kay.
Bye.
Bye.
Handy Joyce.
Hi, Uncle Kay. Welcome to my store. How may I help you today?
I want to buy some Coke for Wendy. Do you have some?
Coke? I'm sorry, I'm all sold out. But I have a lot of Pepsi right here.
I love Pepsi. I think Pepsi is the best. But Wendy only loves Coke.
Really? But sorry, Uncle Kay, I can't do anything for you.
Huh? What should I do? Wendy may be sad.
Ah, I have an idea, Uncle Kay. Can you wait a second?
Okay.
Hello, Uncle Tim? I need some more Coke. Can you bring some for me, please?
Okay.
Don't worry, Uncle Kay. Uncle Timmy's coming right now.
Awesome. Hey, guys.
Hey.
Check it out, guys. I got a lot of Coke.
Wow,
a lot of Coke! I can buy Coke for Wendy now!
Awesome. How many cans of Coke do you need, Uncle Kay?
Wendy just needs one, but I will buy everything! Awesome!
Huh? You don't have to buy everything, okay? Why are you buying it?
I want to buy everything because I want to make a pyramid like this! Oh!
Wow, that sounds like a good idea, Uncle Kay!
Yeah, how much is it?
Only $10!
Okay, here you go!
Thank you!
You know, here! Bye, guys!
Bye, gotta go too!
Hi, Wendy. I'm back. Wendy, look what I have.
Wow,
a lot of Coke. I only need one. Why did you buy me a lot?
Because I want to put some Coke into the fridge. And I also have a challenge for you.
Huh? Another challenge? What is the challenge?
I tell you, after you put the Coke into the fridge.
Okay, Uncle Kay.
The next challenge is building the soda pyramid. Whoever finishes first will win.
Wow, so interesting. I love building soda pyramids. I'll do Coke.
Cool, so I'll build a Pepsi pyramid, guys. First, I help you put this down. Now, let the challenge begin, guys.
Okay.
Huh? Both little pyramids look the same. Who will win, guys?
I got an idea, Uncle. Let's ask our friends. Which one wins? Coke or Pepsi? Leave it in the comments below.
Thank you for watching our video. Hope you guys enjoy our show. Please remember to subscribe to our channel and click the bell button. See you next time.
Bye.